yapti bizga.
Murodov just out of range with that overhand right. 1 minute has gone by here, round three. Oh, beautiful. I love that right hand to the body from Murodov. And he gives him a little slap to the body. Knows he hurt him. See that in Thailand too in the Muay Thai fights when they start elbowing each other. They point to their elbow, to their eyebrow. They cut you just to kind of mock you and let you know, I got you. Yeah. Already 20 body strikes have landed for Mahmud Murodov. Many of them with force. He is swinging wild right now, Trevor Smith. He's got to be careful. He doesn't get countered with a nice clean shot. I like this pressure. This is what he needs to do. He's obviously trying to get in there, make it a fight, get the finish. But he's just, the hands of Murodov are just slow, sharp.
Yeah, he's way slower than Murodov. You can see the difference in the speed. You know, Murodov's so confident. And he's controlling every engagement. Trevor Smith's not controlling any of his engagements. Every time they come together, it's when Murodov decides that it's time to come together.
You see that big hand of Trevor Smith. Now I'm noticing more than ever, because of that straight right from Murodov to the body, he's dropping that front hand, which is opening that right hand over the top. Trevor Smith forced to retreat here. Still plenty of time in this third and final round. No one doubting Trevor Smith's toughness. Let's say that. He's taking shots tonight. No doubt about it.
Murodov threw that strike over and over again, and he was taking a step back. But now he's stepping into it. He's got Trevor Smith hurt. Now Trevor's just waiting, man.
At some point here, Trevor Smith definitely cracked him with the right hand. But Murodov really looking for the kill now, moving in.
If Murodov throws a high kick, man, he would hurt Smith bad.
Especially over that right, that left arm of Smith, all the way down by his hip right now. Not sure how hurt Smith is necessarily, but clearly looks fatigued. Yeah, he's slowing down. That's the body work to me that's been really bothering him. I'm sure Murodov would love a minute and 45 seconds, second UFC fight, come in here and get one of his patented knockouts to really set him apart in the middleweight division right now. Nice scooping upper head. A lot of gifts with those hands. Throws from a lot of different angles. DC mentioned the speed discrepancy, which is obvious. And pinpoint shot to the body yet again.
Yeah, if he just keeps following that up.
Well, major news, Fight Fans, UFC Fight Pass is the new exclusive home for MMA. Watch replays of the final two events of 2019 and get ready for a full slate of new live events beginning in 2020. Sign up for UFC Fight Pass today. All right, under minutes, so we'll show you the round-by-round strikes advantage Murodov throughout.
Oh, my God!
Knockout!
Knockout!